Yoga is the journey of the self through the self to the self, well stated in the Bhagavad Gita. Greetings to respected principal ma'am, coordinator ma'am, teachers and all my dear friends. I, Arushi Dubey from Green Finger Global School, will speak on yoga. Yoga is an invaluable gift of India's ancient tradition. It embodies unity of mind and body, thought and action, restraint and fulfillment, harmony between man and nature, holistic approach to health and well-being. Let us work towards adopting an international yoga day. The day is celebrated across the world on June 21st after Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi proposed it during his speech at the United Nations General Assembly 2014. This year, we will be celebrating the 6th International Yoga Day. World Yoga Day is celebrated internationally with a unique theme every year. This year's International Yoga Day was celebrated on digital media platforms owing to the COVID-19 pandemic. Practiced in India since the 5th century, yoga has been beneficial in keeping the body and mind in sound health. A holistic approach, the practice of pranayama regulates the purification of the internal system and the organs, acting as a superior and able to supplement asanas. The energy that is generated in the body through these physical practices is then channeled into meditation or dhyan for stability, peace and calm. Yoga means addition of strength and beauty to body, mind and soul. Yoga plays a significant role during the world crisis of COVID-19 as yoga boosts our immunity and is known to cure respiratory diseases. Pranayama or breathing exercises increase our oxygen intake up to 5 times. Through this rich oxygenation of the blood to the brain, hearts, lung and digestive system, our organs functioning is vastly improved, thus also improving our overall health. As a healing and other alternative forms of therapy, yoga helps to relieve stress and keep the mind calm. Lastly, yoga is a light which once lit will never dim. The brighter you practice, the brighter your flame. Thank you.